What's up, pirates? It's Delaney
and Julian, and this is episode 2
of the RHS Connection. Okay, my infatuation and translating to another form of what you call it. Oh yeah, I ain't met you. I've been looking, stuck and waiting for. I stopped the chasing like an alcoholic. You don't understand me. What the do you mean? It's them roasted and cheeks, yeah, it's them dirt color eyes. Sugar, honey, iced tea, bumblebee on the scene. Yeah, I give up my bakery to have a piece of your pie.
What's up, pirates?
Don't forget, tomorrow senior sunrise at the soccer field.
There'll be breakfast burritos and donuts, so come early.
At 6 a.m., see you there.
Last week, we were supposed to introduce the ASB group, but we didn't finish editing for reasons. So here it is.
Okay, guys, this is the list for the t-shirt handouts.
Hey everybody, summer's over. Welcome back.
Okay. Bro, who does this guy think he is?
Wait, where's Steph?
Water polo had a scrimmage Tuesday.
Let's go check it out.
Last week we had a football scrimmage against Tanger West. Here are the highlights.
We always get lazy from time to time, but we need to keep our campus clean. Let's check out this next segment.
Is this your apple? That's right.
Last week was the first week of school. There were some highs and there were some lows. Let's go see what some kids had to say about that.
I'm Gary Carrasco, and we're asking kids around the school what was the best and worst part about coming back. We're here with
Danny True.
So yeah, just tell us, what was the best part about coming back to school and what was the worst?
The best part was just meeting my friends again and getting to see the rally that's today, actually. And the worst part is the icebreakers.
I think the best part about coming back to school is like the first couple of days. The worst part about going back to school is going to be next week and the rest of the year.
How do you feel about the first week of school so far?
It's going great.
How did you feel about the food trucks yesterday?
It was kind of expensive.
What was the best and the worst part about coming back?
The best thing about coming back is being around friends and stuff every day. Probably the worst thing is waking up in the morning.
Best part, the kids. Worst part, waking up early.
How do you feel about the first week of school?
Dude, it was hyped, and then I took a couple naps. That was it.
The best part was basically getting a restart of a new year, especially for the seniors who it is the last year. And also seeing new friends, making new friends. It makes you feel good. The worst thing about coming back here is probably that, like, probably sleep schedule and routines for everyone, like having to make a routine. And it could be a process sometimes for like school shopping and all that, you know?
Best part was going to classes, seeing the new teachers and stuff. Worst part is waking up super early and just trying to get around. Hi, Jackson.
I'm Ariana. This is 6th period of Vance Video Production.
And we'd like to thank you for watching.